Alright, so quick vid. This is my Digoo 3G alarm panel, wireless alarm panel. The 3G has stopped working. As you can see, it's turned off at the moment. I'm going to turn it on. The SIM card is in there, and I have just cleaned the contacts on the SIM card. So, without further ado, it's turning on. Found a wireless, but there is a cross on the 3G, as you can see, and it doesn't send SMS messages anymore, and I can't dial into it. Now I can show the dialing in to it not working.